And date of poll, 7th December, Friday. This is also single phase, Telangana and Rajasthan, whole state. 7th December 2018, Friday, poll. Now date of counting. All the states, vote shall be counted on Tuesday, 11th December 2018. 11th December 2018. You will get a separate press note for by-elections which are being also conducted simultaneously.
Tamil Nadu by-elections
are there? No. Tamil Nadu by-election and Telangana electoral roll, those created this 2.5 hour delay. We were compelled to do it.
Now the redundancy
from Tamil Nadu. Karnataka only. Three parliamentary seats and two assembly seats. You want to have names?
Yes.
Okay. The names are Shimoga, parliament seat Shimoga, Bellary and Mandya. Three parliamentary seats and assembly is Ramanagaram and Jamkhandi.
When is the date?
The date of poll will be 3rd November. You will get the press note.
Oh, Moga,
so, Shimoga, Bellary and Mandya. Mandya. And Ramanagaram and Jamkhandi assembly constituency. 3rd of November.
Yeah.
So now,
so what about Tiruvur and Tamil Nadu?
Tamil Nadu, I said that Tamil Nadu chief secretary has written to the commission that there are forecasts of cyclones and rains, so please don't announce now. After we have ascertained that things are okay, only then we will announce. And there is an election petition again in one case in which yesterday the thing has been filed that the petitioner should be declared elected, and therefore the court has given the date of 23rd October 2018. And keeping in mind these two things, Tamil Nadu by-elections will be announced separately and later on a later date. So,
sir,
thank you very much.
Sir,
and
how you announce this schedule when the case is pending before I got one thing. And